Hi, I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm out here on the court today with Jason and Brittany, and we're testing a new head prototype racket. It has You Got This on the side of the beam. It's a really interesting looking racket, a very distinctive beam shape, especially when you get up towards the tip of the hoop there. And out on court, that translates to a nice high sweet spot. So if you're here with a lot of spin, you're a modern player, or even if you're a slicer and dicer, you're definitely gonna get a nice spin window from this racket and a nice healthy sweet spot. Definitely on the serve too. This racket comes around the body really quickly. So I was getting good pace, good spin, good action on my shots on the ground. I was able to just maneuver it very quickly. I could roll angles, get in that nice loopy ball launch angle out of the string bed. And that also translated into pretty much effortless depth for me. Really like the feel of this racket too. It's got a very plush response, which you don't always get from a racket which is fast and powerful like this one. But I like the way the ball felt like it was sitting on the strings, coming out with some nice loop on it, and then dipping way inside the line. So super fun racket for me to get out. I love to hit my backhand slice with it too. So let's check in with the others, see what they thought.
From the very first swing, I loved how user-friendly this head prototype racket was, and I have to agree with everything Chris said. Right off the bat, I loved how easy this racket was to get around my body and to generate racket head speed, and that translated to easy power. I also found that this racket had a higher launch angle, which means my balls were landing deep in the court. And another benefit I found was I was able to really rotate my wrist, and this created great spin, whether I was trying to drop that ball right inside the baseline or hit a shorter angled volley to pull my opponent off the court. Lastly, in terms of feel, I thought it was a very plush feeling racket. The ball was really sinking into the string bed. Overall, this is a really fun racket for me to rally with.
Without knowing the specs, I picked it up and took it on court, and I felt immediately comfortable with it. It's such an easy racket to swing. Like Chris and Brittany had mentioned before, it is a really easy racket to also get spin and pace with. I also found like I was getting nice net clearance with this racket, so because of that, I was getting nice depth with my shots. I would say that the one thing that really stood out to me that I noticed with this racket is how plush it feels without feeling too muted. I still felt well connected to my shots, but it just felt really plush. So overall, it felt maybe a little light for my taste, so I'd probably add a little bit of lead tape, but overall, a really, really great playing racket.
Thanks for joining us for this first look of the You Got This head prototype racket. Stay tuned when this racket comes out early 2022. Until then, you can catch more great content at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, and Tennis Only.